all united, you really think the states is shit. Let's sum it up in a statement. So colonists came to a land with natives, befriended the tribes so they could learn how to stay here. Then killed them off and they called that shit Thanksgiving. Sometimes later they brought the slaves in. Raped all of the women in front of chain men, stripped them from their true name and tried to rename them. Then taught them about a white man that could save them. Blue eyes, blonde hair, that's arrangement.